Halloween, one of the best holidays where we're allowed to get dressed up and go trick-or-treating, see scary movies and stuff like that, you know?
Yeah, I'm very excited. By the way, I love your costume, Angel.
Thank you. And obviously I am an angel. What are you supposed to be?
Navy SEAL. Member of the Navy SEAL team of, you know, from stuff in the military. See?
Wow, that's really cool.
Thank you.
Boo!
Whoa, oh, hey Lily.
Hi Jason. Hi Angel. What? Look at me, I'm a vampire.
I can see that, cousin. You look cute.
All I need now is my eyeshadow and then I'm all set. I'll be right back. I want to surprise Billy so bad.
Does Halloween happen to be Lily's favorite holiday? Hey guys.
What's up, Billy? What are you supposed to be?
Vampire Slayer. Me and Lily are going to do like a little mini cosplay, I guess you can say. Where's my little vampire anyway?
Right here.
Oh, Lily, you look adorable.
Well, am I gonna see a scary movie or what?
Yep, I got the car all set. Did you get my car out as well?
Yeah.
Okay, then it all works out.
Come on, let's go see that movie.
Alright, follow me.
Yeah.
Okay, we're here at the movie theater. What movie are we seeing again? We're gonna see The Boy Who Cried Werewolf.
Oh, I love that movie.
Me too. Alright, what are we waiting for? Come on, let's go. Hello, welcome to the movie theater. Oh my god, your costumes are so amazing. How can I help you? We have reservations to see The Boy Who Cried Werewolf.
Of course, I see your tickets. Okay, thank you.
Alright, is there anything else I can get you? Like food or something?
We'll take some popcorn and some soda.
Popcorn and soda, coming right up. You do go find some seats. We'll get the food.
Okay, come on, Angel. Did you seriously, Billy? Why'd you have to get in that language?
I'm sorry. It was the only one I could afford. I know you guys wanted the English version, but I couldn't get it. I'm sorry. But come on, we still have all night. I wonder. Still, what I saw you beforehand. Billy was such a cheapskate. I heard that.
Oh, come on, guys, let's give him a break.
Where's the door to that house? I don't know why I saw it break down a door.
Oh yeah, I know, because it's really old.
But there used to be a door there. No one's lived there in ages. Should we go inside?
Why not? I like haunted houses.
Not really haunted.
Well, it's pink. But it looks like some boring, random haunted house.
Well, not really haunted house, but really one old abandoned house.
Yeah, but still. I mean, I love haunted houses. I know they look haunted, but still, come on. Does anyone like exploring besides me?
We do, Lily, but we never seen this kind of a house before. I mean, we have, but not with the door not there. How about this? Jason and I will go explore the top part, and you two can explore the bottom.
Come on.
Right behind you, babe. Well, come on, let's explore this place.
Is it just me? Does this place need some cleaning over here?
I agree, it smells horrible.
It must be that dried, sticky blood over there.
Ugh, gross.
They really need to get some cleaning done around here.
I know, but there's no one living here.
Yeah, but what the? Oh, where did that come from?
Body.
I have no clue.
That is really freaky.
What happened to the lights?
I have no idea, but this is freaking me out. Lily? Billy? You guys in here still?
Yeah, we're still in here. Why?
You might want to come upstairs, like, now?
What happened to the lights?
Oh my god, whose body is that?
Whoa. That's scary. Guys, I'm really scared. I think this house maybe is haunted. But there's no such thing as haunted house, baby. I hate to break it to you, Jason, but I think she's right. The power went out. There's a dead body in here. What's next? Is there gonna be raining droplets of blood? I shouldn't have asked. We better get out of here. Come on. I'm with you. Right behind you. And I'm with you so I can just find somewhere to wash up.
Heck, and there's some time be a door there.
I have no idea.
Why are you trying opening it? We're trapped in here.
Oh man, we have to get out of here before something bad happens. What was that?
It sounded like a monster.
Can I get out? I'm scared.
Shh, I'll protect you.
It's coming from the toilet. I'll go look.
Oh my god, there's blood in there. Something's coming out.
Get out.
Wait up!
I'm gonna get you.
Oh no! Angel! My god, what happened? I slipped in the blood! And now my costume is ruined! We have to get out of this house.
Help me!
It sounded like Lily. Come on! Right behind you!
Lily, what's wrong?
Look what they wrote on my forehead!
You wrote the word die on your forehead?
Yeah! Oh my god, I'm so scared. And Billy's gone too!
What?
You're.
Said my name.
I won't let it hurt you.
Oh my god, I'm so scared. Me too.
No, let her go!
No, help me!
No! Angel! Oh no.
Cousin! Oh no. What are we gonna do?
We have to see where that monster is taking your boyfriend and my girlfriend.
I don't know, stupid. I think I have an idea.
Talk to me.
The monster is taking everybody. So, whoever's the last one, we'll find out where we are. We're gonna have to wait inside this house until the monster comes back for us. And then we'll find out where they took Billy and Angel.
I guess that's all we can do. All right, come on. We'll wait here.
Yeah.
How long was I asleep? Lily? Lily? Oh no. Took her. I'm the last one.
Jason. Your last. Oh no.
You're
next.
Ah! Help! Ah! Ugh. Angel, you're okay. Okay, you guys are all safe. But what's going on?
We don't know yet.
I
right where I want you to welcome you to
my Halloween party!
Your what?
My Halloween party.
So let me get this straight. You scared the living daylights out of us just because you wanted to welcome us to your Halloween party when you had no idea about it?
Yeah, sorry I scared you, but hey, it's Halloween! You guys are mad at me, aren't you?
Well, yeah. Look, I would... Look, if I was a real vampire right now, I'd be sucking your blood right now.
But hey, he did kind of welcome us. Let me just give him a chance. Only if I get myself cleaned up about this.
Yeah.
Sure thing, can help with that. There, we're all clean.
Okay, good. But why would you do that?
Well, I was gonna go to a little club tonight on Halloween, but apparently I couldn't because my stupid wife who keeps telling me I can't go because every time I do go, I'm gonna make a fool of myself.
Well, can you please not do that again? It's freaking scared the crap out of me! Literally!
I'm really sorry, but can you please at least dance? I have music playing.
I guess, it's Halloween anyway, come on.
Yeah, come on, let's dance.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, yes, beggars can't be choosy.
I got scared. My music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. My ego inflated when I flew sleep. It was confusing, cause all I wanted to do was be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me.